I'm Dr. Aman, very thankfully Nepali, she has introduced me. Yeah, thank you so much. So today my talk is on grooming of skin and hair, right? I am an aesthetician, I am a dermatologist. My primary foray is into face aesthetics, right? So I'm into face lifting, I'm into removal anti-aging therapies, I'm into Botox, I'm into fillers, I do thread lifts, we do lasers. So all kinds of anti-aging modalities, that is what we do. So when we look at a beautiful skin, some of us are very genetically blessed. No? Thank our mom and dad for that. Some people are just born with it. No? So you have beautiful skin. So it's not just about features. I always say there are three things in a face that we look for. One is skin, right? Another is your features. Yeah. The third is how you present yourself. And then there are people who would have like 20 kgs plus and minus and still nothing on their skin. So this is also genetically determined. I mean, we always advise the patients not to go yo-yo. I mean, very fast, suddenly you're shedding off weight and suddenly you're putting back. This is called yo-yo, right? So don't do a yo-yo, because that way you'll get more of stretch marks, right? So if you want to have a control over the kind of stria, the stretch, the wrinkles that you get over your body, over your skin, so you need to watch your weight and how you lose it. We always tell the patients to go slow. And I always tell our patients, if you want a good glow on your face, eat 5 colors every day. So what 5 colors means, like it could be a salad, it could be a fruit, you know, and kiwis, papayas, oranges, grapes, strawberries. We have different kinds of berries now. If you're in a metro like a Delhi, you have such nice, you have avocados, you have, you know, some exotic fruits and salads and so many things. So why not? No? So as much color that you eat, as much colorful you look. Yeah? So your skin is what you eat. That's it.